Hello YouTube, welcome to another video, and it's a pretty special one this. Well, the job is anyway. It's my first job that I've done on my own, that I've managed myself, you know, quoted and done the whole job myself, working for myself. Got Dan with us on this from Valley Arbs. He got his van and chipper and helped us out.
That's dead.
And we were basically removing this sycamore. It was on a local farm with a quiet road, you know, an access road to it.
I'll get these couple while me and I'll do all that stuff there.
Yeah, Sam.
It was also the first time I got to use the Husqvarna battery saw. This was Dan's, and I also used his, I think it was his 550, an 18 inch bar when I was chogging down, and got a few clips of that as well, I think. So the job was to dismantle and remove this sycamore. All the logs stayed on site. Later on, which didn't get on video, he brought the telehandler around and we loaded the logs into the bucket, and he kept all that for firewood, so that was good. We didn't have to cart that off site. Everything else just went through the chipper. So I hope you enjoy the video, and if you've got any comments, just leave them down below. Make sure you like it, and if you haven't already, make sure you subscribe. It helps me out a lot with the channel, helping it grow. And yeah, enjoy the video. See you in the next one.
How far is that over it, chipper? Is that right over your head, that one?
Yeah,
it'd
be right there.
Send it that way a bit.
Yeah.
Heads up! Does alright cutting through that though, doesn't it?
Goes through well, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Doesn't struggle.
Not what you'd expect anyway.
No, I thought that.
I mean, if you're comparing it to anything you can buy new now, petrol, you've only got the 201, haven't you?
Yeah, exactly.
So. Thank you. Right. Dry.
Got some double ladders if you want.
That'd be great.
Hey! Nicely done. It was just trapping the saw the first bit.
Yeah, I thought it was just trapping it.
You alright that though? Nice one, chaps. Yeah. I think your wind might take it that way a bit. Ah. Yeah, buddy! Mint. The wind stopped literally as I put my back cut in.
Did it?
Yeah, it just would stop dead. Is that right? I'm having it. Mint. this your biggest saw?
No, that's 500.
What bars on that?
28.
Might use that, might be quicker.
It's big, that's 18 inch, that.
Yeah.